In this video, I will explain you example 4 related to binomial distribution. This is a bit difficult than the previous questions. So the question is given to us like this. A multiple choice question consists of 8 questions. 8 questions we are having in a multi MCU test with 3 answers, and 3 answers it is having. Out of them, only one is correct. A student answers each question by rolling a balanced die and checking the first answer if he gets 1 or 2. He is checking the first answer if he is getting 1 or 2, and second answer if he is getting 3 or 4. He is checking the second answer if he is getting 3 or 4, and third answer if he is getting 5 or 6. Okay, so what he is doing, we are having 3 answers. He is checking first answer. Okay, checking first answer if he is getting 1 or 2, second answer if he is getting 3 or 4, third answer if he is getting 5 or 6. Only one answer is correct, and he is doing it by rolling a balanced die. Die can have 1, 2, 6 numbers. A student has to secure at least 75 correct answers to get pass if there is no negative marking. Okay, there is no negative marking in this case. What is the probability that student get pass? So see this. Here what is n? N is 8. Number of observations. Total number of terms are 8. Because MCU test is having only 8 questions. Now small p is probability of only correct answers out of 3. 3 answers. We are having total answers as 3. And probability of getting 1 correct answer out of 3 is 1 by 3. Okay, only one answer can be correct. So the small p is probability of only correct answer out of 3. It is 1 by 3. So what is q? Q is 1 minus p, which is 1 minus 1 by 3, which is 2 by 3. Okay. Now you have to find out the 75% out of 8 questions. So see this. Just ignore this first. See this. We have to find out the probability that he is getting pass. So it is mentioned in the question that student has to score at least 75% correct answer to get pass. So to score at least 75% get correct answers, what is the probability that he should have? Probability to score 75% out of 8 questions can be 75/100 multiplied by 8. So what is the value of random variable x? Random variable x is having value 6. 75/100 multiplied by 8. 8 is the total number of questions, and 75% is the percent that he has to secure to get pass. So it will give us 6000 divided by 100. Once again, this is 600 divided by 100, which is giving us answer as 6. So this is the value of random variable x. So 75% out of 8 questions, we are having value of random variable x as 6. So probability that he will get pass, which means he will secure at least 75% correct answer out of 8 questions, which is probability of x greater than or equal to 6. 6 is coming from here. We have computed this x variable from 75% out of 8 questions. So it is probability of 6 plus probability of 7 plus probability of 8, as only 8 questions we are having. 8c6 multiplied by 1 by 3 raised to power 6, 2 by 3 raised to power 8 minus 6 plus 8c7 1 by 3 raised to power 7, 2 by 3 raised to power 8 minus 7 plus 8c8 1 by 3 raised to power 8, 2 by 3 raised to power 8 minus 8, which is giving us final result as 0.0197. So to determine the value of random variable x in this probability, we have to compute 75% out of 8 questions. So 75% out of 8 questions to get pass, he need 75% is 6. So this is the value of random variable x. I hope you are understanding this.